Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another DR.Gero Dokkan battle video, and today we are doing the Red Ribbon Army Redzone. We are up against we are up against Dr.Gero and Kim Jong-un, so alright, let's go. Or Android 19 for you guys, but I call him Kim Jong-un. Okay, time for meet the team. Guess we don't have to see. Let's do this. Okay. The team has the following units. I'm using Vegeta and Trunks. They are here to tank. That's all what they have to do. Futurecone is here because he is a tank. Ultra Instinct Goku is for dodging and he is also here to revive. There are gods are damage dealers, and that is what I want to use them for mostly. Another tank. That's what this gun's job is. And Tech Vegeta Blue is here to go crazy on these poor souls. And I'm using a friend Ultimate Gohan because, well, why not? Why not? Oh, thank you. Oh, I made a mistake here. I should have let go and attack Gero. Instead, he's attacking Kim Jong-un. Ultra Instinct Goku.
I will defeat you.
Nice. Okay, Future Gohan attacks him. Tech Gohan attacks him. Future Gohan, I mean, Tech Gohan. And God will attack Kim Jong-un. Thank you.
It doesn't really feel like a Redzone fight, this. Oh. Okay. Oh, they better have a second phase. Oh, that's the first super attack that didn't connect in the entire game. In this entire round. Okay, I was about to say 7 minutes. 7 minutes so I can spare to play with you. There we go. I think K.M.K still has his guard up. Yeah, he still has his guard. The dodges. Okay, this and then this. Should I? Yeah, I'm gonna do this. $5 million. Future going. Mm-hmm. the LR Grots. First this. Let's do it. Okay, frog hand. What the fuck? They healed? Okay. Huh. Okay, that was unexpected. Oh fuck. Oh no. Okay, I fucked myself. Okay, I fucked myself over. But this one they can't absorb. There we go. Do it. Do it. We have to end this right here and right now, so do it. To go on. And now Ultra Goku, he's going to end it. Nice. We did. After the oopsie. After the oopsie, even though that happened, we still got it. Nice. Perfect. And that is what we have used. It went pretty well, I must say. Can't complain. Anyway, guys, there was K.M.K. saying adios, Ophidius, and Sayonara, and arrivederci, and I hope to see you all next time K.M.K. out. Bye, and stay safe out there.